What's going on, everybody? It's me, Minty Max, here to teach you how to play Mask Off on the Record. Quick disclaimer before I start. On my other videos, I introduced myself as Minty Cubes. I recently changed my YouTube channel to Minty Max, so that's why it's different. Now, before I start teaching you how to play it, I'll play it just for you right now.
I promise, I swear, Yo, purchase it.
So clearly I'm not that good at playing it right now, but I'm gonna get better as I practice. So now to teach you on how to play it. So the song is divided into three different sections. Right now I'll teach you the first section. So to learn the first section, you'll have to put your fingers in this position. So you're going to put your left hand on the top and your right hand on the bottom. Your thumb on your left hand is going to go at the back, while your first pointer, middle finger, and ring finger are going to go on the first three holes, just like that. And then your other hand, your right hand, is going to go on the next three holes with their finger, pointer finger, middle finger, and ring finger. So it's going to look like that. So once you have those finger positions, the first bar sounds like this. So what you're going to want to do is with these finger positions, you're going to slowly take your fingers off in a cycle. So you're going to go from the bottom to the top. So like this. So you're just going to do that. So you're going to go right hand, ring finger, middle finger, pointer finger, and then left hand, ring finger. All really fast at the same time, pretty much. So it sounds like this. So once you got that, you move on. So once you have the first part down, the next part is kind of tricky. After you do this, you're left with two fingers. Next, you're going to want to put the one finger that you have left on your left hand, so your ring finger, you're going to put that back down while you also put on your right hand your pointer finger and your ring finger. So you're going to look like this. So you're going to go all the way up, two fingers, and then both at the same time. Just kind of hard in the orientation, but you'll get it. So it sounds like this. So once you're here, the next part is really easy. All you have to do is take your right hand off, so you're left with three fingers on your left hand. So you do everything really fast, and then you just take that off. So it sounds like this. So once you have that, just keep practicing, and now we can move on to bar two. So once you've gotten good at the first bar, the next bar sounds like this. So it's really easy. All you have to do is, so you've left off with three fingers on your left hand. All you're going to do is get your ring finger on your left hand, bring it up, put it back down, take your pointer finger and ring finger on your right hand, and put those on their holes, and then switch your ring finger and middle finger on your right hand, and that's all you have to do. So up, down, two, just like that. So once you've gotten good at the first and second bar, the final bar is really easy. So you've left off here, all you do, up, your middle finger on your right hand, up, put it down, and just go in a train down. And once you get to here, all the holes should be covered. Just lift your pinky back up. So two fingers on your right hand, and one finger on your right hand, two fingers, three fingers, four fingers, three fingers. So it sounds like this. So once you've learned how to play all the bars, put them together and it sounds like this. Now what you're going to want to do is just repeat that four times and then you have Mask Off. Just play it with music. And there you go. Thanks for watching.